Good morning from Matt Burt at the Algarve International Circuit. We're just a few miles from the city of Portimão, ready to bring you the Portuguese Grand Prix. In a few moments, it's been a long weekend, but we finally reached the moment everyone's been waiting for. Just a few more minutes and the race will start. It's overcast and temperatures have dropped. Many riders tried softer compounds during this morning's warm-up, and it seems that the most popular choice on the grid is a medium front and a soft rear. Circuit, everything is ready for the start of the race and the adrenaline is high on the grid. There's only room for one thought in the riders' minds: to be first to the finish line.
Thank you.
take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. Riders are enjoying their lap of honour with the crowd up. We're moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. When Quartararo is having a good day, he shows us wonderful things. And today wasn't just beautiful, it was spectacular. This boy has earned the right to stand on the top step of the podium and celebrate victory.